Bali Channel Tourist TV with me Dwi
and with me Mila. Now we are coming to you from Samudra Restaurant of Grand Istana Rama Hotel.
Yes, in this restaurant they have a special menu from Southeast Asia and international. Me and Mila can't wait to explore the restaurant.
Yes.
Let's go Mila.
Okay, let's go.
Samudra Restaurant is a part of the one of the outlet of the Grand Istana Rama Hotel. We are opening for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. The breakfast is start from 6:30 to 10:30. After then, followed by lunch. Then the dinner will start from 5 to 12. Specialities of the restaurant, in regard of the food, we have the Oriental and the Europe cuisine. Then we providing a la carte and set menu and buffet as well. The facilities of this restaurant, we have a very huge parking area. We accommodate around 50 cars and then a free Wi-Fi and 200 seating capacity. We have a two standing bar in this hotel. We call it, the first one we call it a 69 tequila bar, which operated every day on daily basis, start from 12 o'clock to 1 o'clock in the evening. We providing a live performance like a band, DJ or bartender flair. But the most complete entertainment is on Thursday and Friday. And another bar, we call it a Samudra bar. That's also a part of our standing bar in this hotel. The strong point of this restaurant is we are located at the Kuta beach area, close to the shopping mall, the big shopping mall of the beach walk. After then, close to the Legian Street as well. And then we have a very nice Indian Ocean view.
Well, viewers, you are here in the pool area of Grand Istana Rama Hotel, and beside us, we have Pak Darma. He's a food and beverage director of this hotel.
And Pak Darma, can you tell us about the event that you have here?
Well, actually, this event is very special event. We conduct it on a monthly basis. We preparing this event to make sure that our staff ready to compete with others.
The first participant is.
Theme night we do on daily basis with a special theme night every day. Such as on Monday we have a Mongolian night. Tuesday we have a satay night. After then on Wednesday we have a catch of the day, like a seafood theme night. And then on Thursday we have a steak farming house. And then on Friday we have a combination between steak and seafood, we call it shop and turf. And on Saturday we have a grilled cheese off. On Saturday and Sunday we have a very special, very unique cuisine, we call it Kampung Bali. We also have a crazy deal, all you can eat. The price, actually we set it the price more lower than the normal price. If the guests come from 5 to 7, we charge them 40% off, and the additional hour will be 45,000.
Wow, looks so yummy.
Yes.
And viewers, now it's time for us to try the food. And now we have a special barbecue. We have a prawn, we have a fish, we have a beef, we have a chicken, and we have a clam. And for your information, this restaurant, they have a special menu from Southeast Asia and international. And of course, they also have a special buffet, all you can eat. Start from 225,000 rupiah and get a special discount 40% from 5 to 7 p.m.
Well, viewers, if you want to know more about this restaurant, you can visit their Instagram at Samudra Restaurant and Facebook Samudra Resto.
Well, that's all for today. I'm Dwi.
And I'm Mila.
And see you in another tourism destination only on Bali Channel Tourist TV.
Bye.
Goodbye. Let's try.
Bye.